baby, please, baby, 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 please.
I am not going to go and watch a snake eat a rabbit whole.
I'm not going to miss what's probably going to be the social event of the season.
You hate people.
But I love gatherings. Isn't it ironic?
What do Spike Lee, Michael Moore, and Kevin Smith have in common? The man Variety calls a guru, and Newsweek hails an angel. John Pearson helped get their careers started, and now brings us the most definitive book on independent filmmaking. Spike, Mike, Slackers, and Dykes, a guided tour through a decade of American cinema, available at bookstores everywhere. From Miramax Books.
Coming soon to video cassette.
It's a little neighborhood store, but everybody comes in here.
I actually feel pretty comfortable in New York. I get scared like in Sweden.
Welcome to the liveliest block in the city, where everybody's got one thing on their mind.
What?
Sex.
Harvey Keitel is thinking about it.
To be or not to be? That is the question.
Jimmy, lock the door.
Michael J. Fox is shy about it.
Yeah, what are you even doing all these years? Yeah. I can't talk about it.
And Roseanne is dreaming about it.
When I see Wayne Newton, I'm going to chase him down the street and I'm going to mount him like Trigger.
Everybody's talking about it.
Frigid, nothing.
Till they're blue in the face.
I've never had a girlfriend who didn't smoke. Maybe that means if I quit, I'll never have sex again.
It's a place where romance is in the air.
First of all, you like somebody.
You and me, cheeky cheeky, dancey dancey.
Then you kiss them.
No.
And then after you kiss them, you do the dirty.
Get right in there, Jimmy.
I mean, if you fall in love with them, you marry somebody else.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Boom!
New York One News says Harvey Keitel and the all-star cast are superb in a sexy and hilarious story about men, women, and life in the big city.
I've been thinking of leaving for 35 years now. I'm almost ready.
The Boston Globe calls it one block party you won't want to miss.
Cross, open, back, cha-cha-cha.
Lady! I have a little bit of kindness!
This is New York!
Blue in the Face, rated R.
Lenny and Amanda are talking about having a baby.
There's a baby we can adopt.
Tomorrow.
I don't want to adopt.
Why not?
It's the same reason we don't lease the car, okay? Because it's pride of ownership.
You know, if you want to discuss this another time, we can. But if you got to have a fast answer, it's definitely no.
Since he's become a new father.
If there's any greatness in my hands, let it pass into your body.
Get a grip on yourself.
Lenny's been fantasizing about his son's real mother.
This kid must come from good stock.
But he never dreamed she'd be a vision like...
Hi. Are you my 3 o'clock?
Linda. Mighty Aphrodite. One of the best comedies of the year, says the Boston Globe.
Do me a favor, stay in tonight.
I can't stay in, I got 6 dates.
6 dates, slow night for you, right? I wish I had the penicillin concession in your apartment, I'd be wealthy.
It's the sexy new comedy critics call hilarious.
Really?
What about your hereditary father? Your actual...
Oh! He was a drug pusher.
Laugh out loud funny.
And he was also a car thief, and he picked pockets.
And Roger Ebert raves, Mira Sorvino is wonderful.
And, you know, he burgled and stuff, and he was an epileptic.
Uh-huh. You haven't left anything out, right?
Golden Globe winner Mira Sorvino, Woody Allen, and Helena Bonham Carter.
Mail fraud.
Oh, mail fraud.
This kid has a dynamite mother.
Mighty Aphrodite.
You got an appetite like a lumberjack here.
Oh, well, thank you.
Miramax is proud to deliver a love letter for everyone. Il Postino, The Postman, the surprise hit nominated for 5 Academy Awards, including Best Picture, Best Actor, and Best Director. Mario the Postman longs for love with a woman beyond his reach. Now, a world-famous poet will help him unleash the passion that lies in her heart. Rent the movie Siskel and Ebert give 2 thumbs up. Il Postino, The Postman.
Now available on CD and cassette.
Smoke, the soundtrack featuring the final two tracks from the Jerry Garcia Band. Smoke Gets in Your Eyes. Cigarettes and coffee.
Just talking over cigarettes and drinking coffee.
Plus, music by Tom Waits, Screamin' Jay Hawkins, score by Rachel Portman. The soundtrack from Smoke on Hollywood Records.
As sure as the sun will rise across America, the families that travel will have one common need: to be safe. That's why so many American families put their trust in Buick LeSabre. In fact, they've made LeSabre the best-selling full-size car in America 4 years in a row.
Not everything you see in life is perfect, but that doesn't mean you can't see it perfectly. With perfect clarity, perfect comfort, the way you were meant to see through AccuView contact lenses, precision crafted for exceptional vision, ultra thin for lasting comfort. That's why it's the world's number one contact lens. It's the perfect balance, 20/20 vision, 20/20 comfort. AccuView disposable contact lenses. See your eye doctor for a free trial.
There's a new radio station in St. Louis that plays today's music, Alice. So what if it's got a funny name?
Jealousy.
Today's music, Alice.
And don't be alone if I fall. Head over feet, I'll follow you too.
Alice. A new station, a new sound, and a name that sort of grows on you.
Alice at 104.1. Today's music.
Now, without a pin, a toothpick, a gizmo, it separates, it defines. Lash by Lash. New Lash by Lash mascara by Maybelline. There's nothing like it. Pull out the brush and it wipes off the gunk. Not once, twice. No clumps to pick at, no gloss to pick off. Just perfectly separated lashes. Get the point? New Lash by Lash mascara.
Maybe she's born with it.
I've said goodbye to bath bars. I don't even bother with body lotion. Now all I use is this. It's this 2-in-1 moisturizing body wash from Oil of Olay. Little dab on the puff, jump in the shower, suddenly there's this wonderful moisturizing lather. Much better at moisturizing than the leading beauty bar. And the Olay moisturizers are actually absorbed by my skin. My skin feels so much softer and younger.
Oil of Olay 2-in-1 moisturizing body wash for moisturized skin the leading beauty bar doesn't touch.
Body lotion? I don't even think about it.
And now, our feature presentation.